I'm in the game. And so this should have recording the audio using a separate audio file. And you shouldn't hear.
Nothing new there.
No, there's not. And there should be sounds recording from the game in the video, but not my voice. So let's see.
I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us.
Oh, you don't know about that. Okay, I'm going to go over here. Okay, it's loaded now. It took a long time, and it's kind of scary because it looks like it's crashed, but it's not. So let's go towards the town of Winterhold. I think it's that way. Or I think it's the way we're heading, not the way I was pointing when I said that way. So let's go this way. I should have Azura somewhere up there, I guess. Here's my person, Jessica. Hey, Jessica. Let's continue this way. There's a goat.
I heard a traveler say that Helgen was destroyed by one of those creatures. Didn't leave a soul alive, they said.
A traveler said that. Okay, good. One of which creatures? The goat? Because there's a goat right there. There's a big tree here. And it fell down at one time. I wonder where the tree's gone. Oh, that's part of the tree. It used to be a very big tree. All at random. Okay, there's a zero. There's a naked back. Okay. I wonder if the static problem will happen when I'm recording this.
Don't worry, my lord.
A candle turned off, that's good. Realistic. There's Winterhold, you can see all the extra snow from the mod.
I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us.
Okay. And they have some things. So it looks good. And it is snowing in Winterhold. If I go in there, would it be really take a long time to load?
I'm sorry, could you describe the snow? Like some horrible monster has turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already...
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking.
This is why people have a problem with your college now.
I was trying to eavesdrop, you asshole. You interrupted me. Your name is...
Is everything well, Nelikar?
Nelikar.
Oh yes, quite fine.
Speaking
my
to
accommodations here continually just what I need.
Stop talking.
There haven't been any...
Speaking to a goddess is overwhelming. Speaking. Which one? Me?
No, everything is
I'm a man.
I expect a bit of animosity now and then.
I see. Well, let me know if things get out of hand. If there's anything you need, just let me know.
Is there an elven mage here that studies stars?
The mages are up in the college. You can ask them if they'll let you in. Then again, Nelikar might know. He's an old-timer from the college.
Find an elven mage from Ekrini's vision. Who's
as
that?
As long as he keeps paying, I suppose. He keeps himself and isn't hurting anyone.
Oh, are you sure of that? I think Birna might disagree with you.
It's not my place to...
Maybe I'll sleep for the night.
Business. If you're business with the college, sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Room's that way.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
What? Okay. I need a door.
Some folks here in town. They
have nothing against the college or the people that come and go.
Oh, well, I need a door, and how about some water for my pail? I need a pail of water, and you can put that pail, you can put the water in the pail. And let's see, what else do I need? How about a cushion for my chair?
Don't worry about Nelikar. He has a permanent room here at the inn. But he keeps to himself and he doesn't cause any trouble.
I was really worried about him, though. And how about not, Ulfric, like, a big deer above my bed? What if there was, like, an earthquake?
I see.
Everyone's talking and I'm trying to sleep.
Any loud
okay,
noises
I
ate. Last night,
I slept no, good 8 hours. There you go.
Explosion sounds?
No, I.
It was hard to sleep for these guys talking all night.
No, certainly not. A small experiment may have.
You guys are just
lie, but clearly
talking through the wall at each other, having a nice conversation through the wall right there. That's really nice.
Oh, certainly. I hope not. That would be quite unfortunate.
Okay, stop talking.
I don't deal with
talk.
Any college applicants these days, so don't bother asking.
No barking. Okay, I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
I got a quest update, so I'm gonna go. And it's daytime. Hopefully the weather is better. Let's see. I bet the weather's like really... Okay, it's still shit. Okay. Okay, come on, Jessica. Let's go this way. Oh, did you? This is the college. I don't want to go into the college. Wait. Oh. Oh, again. Okay. Let's hope it's a fire one, but it's going to be an ice one. I've got ice bolts. Land on that, that's fine. You're damaging the lantern. It's a nice one, of course. Okay. This is not good. I'm gonna drink some healing, and I don't have any resist cold anymore. I drank them all. But they were so delicious. Okay. Oh, I hit him. Good. Good. Oh, good. Just face planted against that rock. What an idiot. What an idiot dragon. And laying on the same roof again. Like an idiot. Seven left. Maybe I have steel bolts. Gonna hit Jessica. Where's Jessica? And where's all the guards? Are they eating? Gonna attack that chicken? Is that a chicken attacking the dragon? Is it really attacking the dragon? It's a fearless chicken right there. Holy shit. You need a medal right there. Okay, Jessica. You can do it. Oh. Bolts. No bolts. Okay. Got an axe. Okay. Okay. That was easy.
No!
Let me get it off the road.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for that.
Okay. I don't care about them. Let's get all these bones, dragons, and arrows, okay?
Them.
pretty impressed about my handiwork right here. It's good that dragon's head fell right in this rock right here. Oh no, it didn't. It went into the tree. It's like biting the tree right there. That's good. And it's like got a floating tail right here. Let me like pierce my own gut with spear. Okay, that's healthy. Okay.
You must be starving.
Me? Why? Because I'm looking at this chicken right here. This is an amazing chicken right here. Get out of here, wagon. Alright, Jessica, let's go to the college.
Is what? There some way I can assist you?
What? You could just stop talking to me, that's how.
Much knowledge lies within the college's walls. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
It's nice and icy out here. You just gonna stand there? Just gonna turn around and look at me? I think you need to fix your tiles here. You got broken tiles. Maybe you should use some thin set instead of just standard mortar.
You must be starving.
What are you doing? Okay. Already killed the hundred salamis.
Yeah.
He made himself rather clear. Let's open this. Well, we'll go to the library here and ask this guy to help me with my It's really dark in here. You guys really read in this kind of lighting? Jesus. Okay, now you are going to look at my Elder Scrolls.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Oh, really? How about this book?
No! Mighty voice.
Okay.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs.
A new book.
Oh. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
No!
How did you do that?
I should get over to Windhill Moor. See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
We're just there! Ew, look at your eyes. Ew. Ew. That's gross. Ew.
Azura, Mother of Roses, Goddess of Dusk and Dawn. Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your
gums. This is a library. You don't know anything about. You're flapping your gums too much. This is a library, Jessica. Jesus. Are you the guy from the other place? No, your name is Student. Are you cross-eyed? I am starving, stop talking about it. Skyrim, I don't wanna go to Skyrim. What's up here? Let's need a key. I'm gonna go down.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
I have an excuse. Never shut up.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Okay. This is not for a big school, is it? It's just a building. It's just a series of these kind of campfires.
I believe I've made myself rather clear. You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim.
Wait, who are you talking to?
You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
What?
Very good. Then we're done here.
Okay, were you talking to the rear end of the statue? That's good. I'm gonna go into the dormitory. Okay. It's nice. Are you the cook? Oh, you're janitor, groundskeeper. Why are you dressed like a cook? Here's the dorm. They don't have any doors in the dorm. Oh, look at these skulls.
Nothing new there.
Nothing new? Because they've got skulls and like a scary goat head. Like where they sleep? That's terrible. You're terrible, Jessica. You're disgusting and terrible. Let me see. I'm just going to stand with my dirty boots. I'm just going to stand on this person's bed. And, I mean, it's a nice laundered bed. Oh, but they didn't make their bed properly. Look at that. That's slovenly. Got scary animals everywhere. And a skull. You bastards are so disgusting with your human skulls everywhere. Let's go upstairs. He looks so sad. Look at him.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
You're working on it right now? Is this you working on research, just like sitting in the dark? This is without my torch. You're sitting in the dark like this. And you said you... Are you a zombie?
The exact nature of my research is a secret, I'm afraid. But it really is quite valuable.
Oh, there you go. You got your cup. That's your research right there.
I don't think anyone here truly understands how useful my work will be.
You got your bottle, or your mug, tankard of ale in the dark. That's really... I'm just gonna knock this wine, because this guy here, whatever his name was, what's your name? Arnold? He's gonna just drink all this wine. So I'm gonna drop it all.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purposes.
I'll just take one for safekeeping. I'll just flush it down that big toilet right there. Are you blocking my exit now? Maybe I'll just go into this resident's house. Okay, Thornulf.
Winterhold may not look impressive, but it has a very rich history.
What? Tell me about its history then.
Will you be needing anything special today?
Why don't you see if Archmage Arryn is
they talk really close to each other
for a meal?
Again, are you sure? He still hasn't answered your last several requests.
Can I sleep in your bed? No. I just sit at your fire.
Care of children? Whew, it can be a nightmare.
Oh, I have. It's terrible. Maybe I'll drink some from this ale. Give me some wine, please. This kettle. Oh, you got some leaks in there.
Watch.
Sleep in the bed.
Forget it. I don't do that kind of work.
Oh, you don't?